It is clearly an attempt to silence human rights defenders, to prevent them from reporting on the horrid abuses in Chechnya. There is no doubt whatsoever that the drug case against Titiev is a pure fabrication. We are aware of several other cases when critics of the government in Chechnya were put on trial on fraudulent drug charges and actually went to jail.